Danville police need your help finding two men wanted in connection to an early morning shooting. It happened around midnight near the intersection of Greenwich Avenue and North Main Street. The victim says he was walking on the sidewalk when two young men with handguns approached him and demanded money. The victim took off and was shot in the foot by one of the suspects. He's recovering in the hospital. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.